I got a call from my neighbor who lived across the alley from the house, and he said, they're tearing down a perfectly good house. Do you know what's going on? And then he sent me the picture.
So I was pulling up just as the bulldozer and the, I guess, wrecking crew was getting out of here. So didn't think much of it. Just thought, you know, another permanent demolition in the neighborhood.